Welcome, young inventors, to Invention Convention Michigan.
There's nothing like being in person at Invention Convention on the floor of Henry Ford Museum of American Innovation.
We're surrounded by stories where ordinary people have done extraordinary things.
It feels inspiring to just be able to touch an important place, especially for innovations and inventions.
Think big, dream big, and never quit.
When we made mistakes, it was actually good because we found out what was wrong with our invention and what we still needed to work on and improve.
I like that I can like actually build stuff and test them out and redo it over and over again until I get it right.
And sometimes you feel like you want to quit. It's better to just keep going, and then you'll feel proud once you finish it.
The Invention Convention provides students the opportunities to grow their skills and develop their talent.
They are bound by nothing other than creativity and the possibility of what could happen.
One of our favorite parts about the process was working a lot together. Me and my dad work together. We make a great team.
This program will help kids to recognize that their ideas are meaningful, that they have that ability to be innovative in their own lives.
I like how you can help the world solve problems and make it a better place.
As we work as a team, I'm more confident to like speak now.
You can see the effects that you have on other people. And honestly, it's just a great feeling in general.
We thought we would never be able to make it to the stage, but one more level between us and world domination.
In India, we call it Jugaad. It's basically putting what you have together to build something that's even better. Everybody made something that was important to somebody, and I think that's what matters.
Anyone who's ever tried to do a big family photo, you haven't seen anything until we try to do this.
Congratulations to all of our inventors.